Our phrases get louder, but nothing can stop you. You hold the power, 'cause Jesus, you're the key. It's in your peace I find, it's in your strength I rise. It's just you, Jesus. You cast down every lie. Your name is truth and life.
Come on, put him as king of your heart. offensive with your faith. Because raise your hand in the room if you have, if outside those doors you have a circumstance, a struggle, a situation, whatever it is. Raise your hand. Should be everybody in the room. Because we go through life, and life sometimes gets tough. And listen, in this environment, man, it's easy to sing these songs, but I feel like the Lord is raising up a body who in this room or outside this room knows this is how you're proactive with your faith. Like, into the struggle. So many times it's like, man, I want to hide from the struggle. But no, into the struggle. Why? Because Jesus, your name is breakthrough. And if you're in this room and you have a struggle, I want you to lift your hands. I want you to lift your hands, man, and I want you to think about what that struggle is. Put that struggle, imagine you're holding that struggle in your hands. And what we're doing is we're surrendering that struggle to the Lord, knowing that, Lord, your name is breakthrough. Proverbs 18 says this. It says the name of the Lord is the Lord is a strong tower. And the righteous, meaning you, meaning me, if you're in God, you're righteous. The righteous run into it and are safe. So I want you to imagine your struggle in your hands, and we're going to sing this out. But as we sing this out, man, you're offering that struggle to the Lord, knowing you're not the king of your own life. The Lord is. Man, and into the struggle, because into the Lord, the strong tower of his name, man, the righteous are safe. It's how you get proactive with your faith. It's how you get on the offensive with your faith. It's how you look at the Lord in the middle of struggles and say, no, your name is breakthrough. We're going to sing this out. Jesus, Lord, I thank you. I thank you, Jesus, that we're not weak people who need to be on the defensive trying to figure it out, but this is how we get on the offensive with our faith. We lift our hands and surrender, declaring who you are. So Jesus, King Jesus, I thank you that your name is a strong tower that the righteous.
come do what only you can do right now.